We need to draw a Moseley plot given the values in your textbook. So that is comparing the atomic number on the x-axis.